restrictions apply.
You've got to test it out.
I thought. No, I'm all right.
What were you doing there with the thorpe pot, weren't you?
I can do it.
Get on there.
Come on. Come on, then. Look, I'm like Princess Diana.
Oh, the seats are wet, are they?
Okay, lads, so we might get wet on this, so you better watch out.
We better not get wet.
Oh, you'd better watch out. It's kind of a retro 60s sound, which we've tried to keep on since we did Stepping Stone. We've tried to make this single follow on from Stepping Stone. It's kind of similar.
I mean, musically, it's sort of, it's got all the sort of sounds in that we listen to in records and stuff, like Hammond organ, and we've got a bit of guitars in there and stuff.
This retro sound, is that something you were going for then?
Yeah, it is actually.
Who was going for the song?
And we've won.
Come down with strength.
I'll get it, Grandad.
The cameraman's below! The cameraman's below!
Better Watch Out is the first single for Ant and Dec with their radical rejigged revamp.
Where's your hat?
Here it is.
I underwent a transformation myself to unpick the threads.
Ready, 3, 2, 1. Why have you changed yourself?
Because we were really drastically bored with everything, really. That's why we had the name change thing, and we decided to do something a bit different.
It's weird, I mean, everybody has a haircut, or buys new clothes, but we sort of done it, and everybody sort of noticed, really. You know what I mean?
But are you trying to grow up with it? You haven't.
Well, the thing is, we've sort of grown up anyway over the past 3 years since we started and all this. And we just, it was about time it reflected, really.
Who would you compare yourself to now?
I've not thought of this before, and I can't really, I don't know. Because people say, what are you? I say, I don't know, we've got a TV show, we've got the music going on, you know, we've done acting in the past and I'd like to go back to acting in the future, so I don't know who else. Nick Berry?
Every loser wins.
Oh, Nick Berry!
Well, what's wrong with Nick Berry, mate? My mum loves Nick Berry.
Exactly. I would say you were entertainer.
Entertainer. Okay.